Here, we'll give you something to laugh about. I'm about to play a scary game, and I am not good with scary games.
Yeah, you're terrible at scary games.
So this is going to be quite entertaining. Make it so I have a nice breeze. Scary games and movie. Oh no. Trust me, it's gonna more than make up for it with the fact of you having, like, of you watching me play it.
It's gonna be fucking hilarious. I'm gonna move our camera down a little bit because we're pretty green on the tips. Does it look green on the stream, Anthony?
And the shadows you swore that would blunt. I didn't realize there was so much to this game.
This game is intense, dude. I've been waiting to play it, but I'd rather, much rather, watch you play it.
Sure.
I'd much rather watch Joe play it. It'd be hilarious as fuck because you jump a lot.
Great.
Have you seen my playthrough
of this?
Of Outlast?
You did one without us?
With Austin, he's saying that you jump a lot.
Shut up.
Did you see the one that had all three of us?
Did you see the one where
he's scared of the music.
Yeah, he jumped.
Yeah, I scared of the music on Outlast.
What was that? Scared. It was the music. Oh. Am I gonna be connected to you this whole time?
Huh?
Said, am I gonna be connected to you this whole time?
Can you hear us still?
Yeah, I hear it through my
ear. Yeah, I want to hear too.
Okay.
I
just
know how
just remember
you
that
feel.
I'm connected to you.
That's fine.
Lost. Alone. Hopeless.
I got my blanket.
You probably deserve
that's
it.
That's what I need right now.
You think?
But even for
you, think we'd be too dark.
There is still a way.
Yeah.
A way
yeah,
to bring it all
light
back.
Off real quick, so just see it. Yeah, turn it back on.
Completely gone.
Look at it, turn it back
desire.
On.
Oh gosh, that was terrifying.
I need a professional light.
It's gonna rely on you two then for the chat because I have to
that's
focus
fine.
Here. Floating headphones.
Oh my god, that was terrifying. Watching
you watched
that,
it?
Watching that light.
I told you.
Oh. Your camera was like glitching and shit.
What is this? Why is a bird attacking a baby?
Oh, this is going on YouTube, dude. It's straight up going on YouTube.
How do I? Oh, that's not scary at all.
Those headphones going to.
I have to, like, hold and pull.
No, but I can probably. No, we can't do it that way.
Nice booty. It's been flagged again. Why? Oh, there's stairs.
Oh, it wasn't allowing or denying.
Oh,
they said booty.
Well, that's just weird.
Has it even set up like any objective for this game yet?
No, but I can open everything. I don't know if there's a point to it.
You'd have to download Twitch Better TV or Better TV or some shit like that, and it allows you to do that. It's what I have for my Twitch.
What browser are you using? There's a
Google Chrome. Like
you asked.
There's a plugin that allows you to do that.
Yeah, it's Better TV. It's a plugin.
There's one that I use that's different than that as well.
Oh. I use Better TV and it allows me to do that.
Unless you're
like,
there.
If you have your browser open, you like click on the button and like everything except for the video like dims.
You're not going to the basement.
Firefox Master Race. Interesting.
What the hell was that? Did you hear that?
The lightning?
No.
Oh, someone peeing? So fucking shut the door real quick.
Look at how face it.
He's getting hella nervous right now.
I haven't even done anything yet, and I'm so scared. Oh, there's so many ways to go. Hello? I'm just grabbing something. Okay. Thought somebody was like, oh, what?
Oh, nice. Light.
If that's any louder, I probably would poop my pants.
Don't like it.
Oh, sorry.
It was already
maxed. Like
it was
mic,
maxed out
it was,
anyways,
it
so it's fine.
Are they all? Did I hit them all?
Yeah, I think so.
God, that water every time. Hello? Turn the water off.
Yeah, I think it's gone. You can turn it off. You turn the other knob.
Oh my god. That was me. I
turned in the light and scared himself.
Who just left
I hope you
the
poop
water
your
on
pants, you get scared so bad. Joe probably will, to be honest. I probably will as well. Because I mean, you'll get scared too. Did rat poison.
Why is there so much stuff about rats? Okay. I don't know why I'm able to do that. Well, me, how the hell did they take a... How do they... Oh, interesting. Man, I can make this guy's light bill suck.
Wow, someone forgot to close the toilet.
Bunch of animals in this house.
Sounds like our house.
I know, I have to go in this room with a light, but it just... Is that blood?
Huh? It looks bloody. No, it's wine.
God, it's wine.
I did that on purpose to trick your ass. I feel like nothing's gonna happen though, since it's like kind of like the prologue so far. The game looks good though. It looks pretty good.
I don't like that there's so many doors to so many places. Like, that's just how something is gonna happen.
What?
There's like celery places. Not celery.
Celery places?
Like a celery.
Have you seen that one?
No.
Not celery.
That's pretty cool.
That one's
weird. Oh no.
What?
That means I only have one way to go.
Down in the cellar?
Or upstairs. I don't like stairs.
Pick one.
The stairs are always scary. I don't even know what I'm doing.
I don't either. Don't look at me.
I'm just a guy. Don't be a baby.
She literally said it when you said it.
You don't understand, Kat. I don't do this ever. Hello? This is my home. If you're in here, go away.
Maybe you're an intruder, dude. You don't know.
What?
Maybe you're an intruder. You don't know?
No, this is my house. If I just hurry and read notes, then nothing bad can happen. I'm horrible. Oh my god, that scared me. I was just having fun with the piano. No,
She said, don't be a baby, all caps. No. Get out of the corner.
But that door just opened up on its own.
Dude, so? Ghosts are friendly.
You gotta go inside of it and check it out.
I don't have to worry about the ghosts. You have to worry about the humans, dude.
I should not have agreed to this.
Ghosts are fine.
This is a dumb idea.
It's all his fault, too, because he immediately agreed to it, too. Mm-hmm. He didn't even back down.
Stupid.
I didn't even ask.
So stupid.
What?
It's like square face. The funny thing is, there's people that actually have like that shape of face.
I think they do that. It's just the same. The filter doesn't even work
on
them.
Creepy.
You know who Crim 6 is?
No.
Every time it's on, he's like, "Hey guys, dude,
keep spilling
Crim
6
filter's back." He like calls me this filter.
Yeah, Kat, if you came to watch somebody not be a baby, you came to the wrong place.
Ooh. Yum yum.
Jeez.
Dude, you're Gucci.
I already, like, pooped my pants from the lid of something closing.
Just remember, if you get scared, don't kick your legs.
Whatever, that's like the one that I can find of him. It's like, hey guys, this is
okay. So I can zoom in on things. It's about all I can.
Dude, that's like a baby man.
Baby man. It's like a horrible superhero.
He impregnates women with just looking at them.
Oh, I think the key. There's a room downstairs that was locked. They wanted me to come up here. Now I have to go back downstairs.
Why'd you open it and then just slam it?
Because I know something's gonna happen on my trip back down.
That door's open.
Oh, this is such a bad idea.
It's like a ball, dude.
Did I do that?
I don't think so, dude. A little kid's room, dude. It's a girl's room, too.
Why is it purple?
It's a fancy-ass crib.
Why is it purple? Yeah, I agree. That's probably the best solution at this point. I'm the idiot who said I would play. Why? What is that in the background?
Just do the whole fucking run and just dive off with your head straight, dude.
Don't bet on it.
Yeah.
If Oops, I was trying to play the... I'm not even going to look at this.
What are the dolls?
I'm not looking at those dolls.
I want to look at them. I want to see them.
Oh. Oh, God.
What?
The shadow of the lightning. I thought something was moving. Don't turn around. I know. I actually turn around really fast right there, and I don't know why.
Yeah, you don't turn around in the fucking horror games, dude.
So it doesn't unlock that.
Your footsteps got hella louder. Unless those aren't your footsteps. See, I'm like all like laughing at it like that, but I know as soon as something pops up, I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna be a little bitch too.
No, I don't wanna wake up. You're right. Well, I don't wanna go that way either. This person told me not to wake them up. Hello? I don't wanna wake you up.
Get out of the corner, Joe.
There's somebody in that bed, isn't there?
I don't know, dude.
I don't want to find out.
I don't think so.
Hello?
See? Told you, dude.
Found the one in front of it. What a nice idea.
Did I even actually update this? Nice cane.
Huh?
Nice cane.
Hey-ya. I don't want to turn around.
Don't kick your legs, dude.
This just began. This just began. Oh, why did I even open
the door? The door, that's it.
The fucking wine bottle scared him.
They were clinking. It scared me.
Clink clack. That's way too much to read, dude.
I think it was the one I read downstairs. I'm tough. I'm strong. I can do this. Oh, thank God. Oh, it's locked. That's too bad. I should probably leave the house now. Let me know when I get there. Anymore. I don't want it. I can't do this.
Why?
Because I know something's gonna. It made me go upstairs to go back downstairs to unlock that door. Something is gonna happen.
Just do it.
I'm gonna poop my pants.
I'm like 90% sure nothing's even gonna happen because it's the prologue. Hey, it's the painting room. Oh my gosh. It's like the entire game like revolves around is this painting.
That is scary.
Achievement.
That's all we were doing, right? Just one achievement?
Lot of brushes.
Really didn't take care of that.
Little tiny box. Stepping on shit. Stepping on shit.
What's the... How do I finish it?
Let's just go talk to that dude. Go to his room or whatever.
Do I have to leave?
Guess so. So come talk to me when you're done.
There's only one other place to go.
Oh, downstairs?
The basement.
Well, I doubt his room's in the basement.
Get it right this time. What the hell?
Oh yeah, I heard about this. Like, so the game, like, when you close certain doors and you open them back up, it's a different scenery. Like, the game has, like, a lot of, like, trippy aspects to it.
Why is it changing? There's no door handles. That means I only go through one door?
Mm-hmm.
Have a good night, Chugs. Thanks for hanging out.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out, man. Thanks for the support and everything like that, man. Hopefully see you soon.
Why do doors keep closing behind me? What happened? Oh, the door, the window closed.
You just didn't read it for long enough.
Huh?
Yeah, no problem, man. Anytime. You didn't read it for long enough, so like the, that was supposed to be the jump scare.
What did you put?
A bro fist, pretty much.
Oh, nice.
Where's your fucking candy at?
It's just move some shit around, dude.
That's pretty good.
The door might have changed again.
I don't want the door to change again. You too, everyone almost forgot.
Yep, changed again.
I'm never gonna get used to something. There's no,
no?
There's no safety in this game.
I want you to get used to it, dude. Fuck that shit.
Going in circles. Yes, we are. was just in. That was the painting I saw.
Was it?
Yeah. That was a painting that I said that it was creepy.
Why?
Because my back is sore from sitting and laying. My problem is it's fucking freezing and it's cold out.
Try 666.
Too easy. It's true. I wouldn't know what it is.
You just gotta pay attention to the details, I guess, like look at photos and shit.
I gotta pay attention to things?
Yeah, you gotta pay attention hella to this game. Door's locked, so it's gotta be something new. Can you read the plaques on the statues?
I tried.
Five.
Yep.
That's trippy. There you go. Ring.
Pass holds back a little closer.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
That's the creepiest way to say that.
Right?
Is there a way to zoom in?
Doesn't look like there's anything on it anywhere. I was trying to see if I can see anything on the band, but I couldn't.
The thing says look closer.
That's true. Never forget.
And there's the door.
Of course there is.
Is your friend still watching?
Cat? Cat, you here still? The chair fucking moves up an inch and he just slams the door.
Seriously? She's not here and the other person left. People aren't here, I ain't playing. I'll play for people, but I ain't gonna play this game otherwise.
There's four people watching it.
Chair's rocking by itself.
It says cats in here, so.
And it's creaking.
Yeah, and she's here. Creaking. You're good, dude.
Starting the
most part.
Me smell Fredo. Huh?
I
need
to get some soup.
Yeah.
Get me some.
It's 3:30 a.m. Only an hour ahead of us. I guess you do only live like 18 hours away. Fucking paint all over that bitch. Warm fireplace with a creepy fucking deer head. Just Just fucking rotate that shit. Never heard a globe make that noise before. Whoa, that fucking motion blur on the fireplace.
Huh? Why?
What the fuck?
I looked at the chat for 1 second and it did that.
I think Jack did. I don't know if Pewds did. I didn't watch him because I was waiting until I could play, but
I know that
watching Joe play is better.
AH played.
Who the fuck is... Oh,
G-Runner. I think, Jeff played this game.
Yeah. Of course he did. He's always the one that plays scary games. Can you pick up a candle or something? Another achievement.
That almost scared me.
You're so pathetic. Good God.
This scared hella easy. Oh, you're in the basement, dude.
I don't want to be in the basement.
That's where I've been.
I don't want to look around.
Gucci, dude.
This is the place I was trying not to go to.
Holy shit. I've
played this for a year.
You played Brothers yet? No, I haven't played Brothers yet.
What's Brothers?
I think it's like that game where, like, it's a two-player game, or it can be a one-player game. But if it's a one-player game, you have to control both of them, and you can't move too far away from the brother-brother.
I thought there was, like, a scary one.
Brother-brother.
I think that's what it is, unless I'm thinking of a different game. Have you tried on your new socks yet?
I'm wearing them.
You are?
Yeah.
Dude, I fucking love these ones.
I like these ones, and they're comfy as fuck.
These ones?
Weird. I never wear white socks, and these ones are white. That's weird.
I put these on, and these ones are actually left. They have left and right tags on them. And I put them on backwards. It felt awkward, and I put them on right, and it felt so good. It's one player? Okay. But is it the same game that I'm thinking of? I couldn't remember if it was one player or two player. You're getting achievements left and right, dude. It's even best about that. You're doing all the work, and I get all the credit.
I know it's your. We're playing on yours.
Story driven. Okay.
I don't want to be.
Yes, I think I saw Pewds post a video on it or something like that, but I never watched it. Yeah, that's what I figured. That's what I remember. We made ourselves back up. That wasn't the same picture.
That was the painting that was downstairs, too.
Yeah. Back to the hallway.
This looks like a hallway where a lot of stuff can happen.
A lot of blank space. Oh my god.
Bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Sounds like a creepy.
Yeah. How did she date this guy? He's a creep. Not that round. Just look at it straight.
I'm in pretty
the
sure.
Light, they said something. At all. Well,
house just killed itself.
Your mice problem.
This game gives me hella achievements, god damn. Oh my god. I looked away right when it happened to you. I looked at the chat. I have to watch the stream for it. Yeah, people are creepy as fuck, though. That's for sure.
That one was terrifying.
Apparently this game has different endings too. It has like a bad ending and like a happy ending, a good ending.
Okay, how do I get the not creepy terrifying? Is that an option?
Dude, I don't know. I haven't played the game before. I've just heard things before about it.
Is that the same?
I like how he has windows that go to like back alleys.
Oh, that was that place that was like, it's so close.
It's like a weeping woman.
Are you okay?
Annie, are you okay?
Hello?
Huh?
It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
I'm back, not going to be able to fall asleep, I'll have too much caffeine. Well, welcome back, dude.
What did Anthony say?
He's going downstairs. You might pull up the stream, though.
Welcome back, Chugs. Things are just as terrifying as ever. Am I walking with a limp?
He is. Probably from when you fell.
Oh, he has the cane.
That's my boy, right. Joe.
Clean your house.
Clean your house.
Who even has a room there? First step is the hardest. Yeah, that was a long time ago. Didn't you see the achievement I just got for 1,000? Oh, why?
Hey, it got all colorly.
But this is the room I was already in.
Sure were. Potatoes were growing, dude.
Huh?
The potatoes are moving.
Oh my gosh, I opened my eyes, I saw the reflection of you, and it scared the crap out of me.
Do you have Planet Coaster? No, I don't have Planet Coaster. I wish I did, because I'd be playing that off and on.
I don't want to go towards the light. I don't want to go anywhere.
Probably gotta read something, dude.
Desert falling out of the painting. Shut up, Amy. Shut up, Anthony.
Where's the switch at? Is there electricity in this bitch? Is that an oven? Who is Anthony?
Should have Tyrone.
First, I looked for a canvas, not just
canvas. Oh shit, that's
flesh.
Canvas.
I had to find a knife.
Yeah,
not
it's
one
like
of those
flesh
red
on one side, it's like a
it
pain on the other
to be
side.
As sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact.
Yeah,
and
it
then
is, yeah.
Carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Hey, the painting. So everything revolves around this painting for some reason.
I did remember that watching the other stream that getting the skin was the first thing.
Yeah. Oh shit, you unlocked something.
Yep.
So it's the piece you just got.
And that's what he just talked about.
Okay. So with like the alternate endings, there must be like different pieces maybe you can get or something, a different finish of a painting.
Now that's on the wall. Found this is like the collectible room.
Interesting. Ooh.
And we're back here. I'm like living in a state of on edge right now. Like I'm just like
how long did it take you to do that? Was it an hour? I don't know. 45 minutes? I don't have to close the door.
I'll try it. There's somebody in this house. How big is this house?
Fucking huge, apparently.
Can I just stay in there forever? This is too big.
Big enough to have layers. Wow. Wow. We got fucking got, dude.
Did you see that?
What?
The door back there opened.
Did it?
I checked all the doors and I heard a...
Did it really?
Maybe if I could do this.
What's the one right there?
Get got it.
This is gonna like slam in your face.
Tiny room.
Key. Holy shit.
Holy crap.
A lot of reading in this game, boy.
Somebody's playing the piano right now.
Mm-hmm.
Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Yeah, I know it is. Oh, I won't be able to fix it until next time I stream, so. It's only like that on the Xbox, so I have to change it or something on my stream on the Xbox.
Nope.
Oh, is it another basement?
No, it's to the attic.
Sounds like a fish flopping right up.
I think it's the sound of a fire.
Oh yeah, it is.
Fish flopping.
Forget about the ceiling. Oh, I thought it was a wire or something else. It's just lights. I'm playing Panic Coaster and there's a happy playful music playing. It's funny matched up with this game. I bet.
That sounds like... Can we switch to that game?
I don't own it.
Let's buy it and switch to that game.
How much is Planet Coaster? Because I wouldn't mind playing that game, to be honest. I feel like that'd be a good stream game to play someday. It's on sale, $38. Fuck, I might buy it then.
What is it?
Planet Coaster? That's a creepy ass laugh.
Yeah, what is it?
Planet Coaster? It's like Coaster Toaster Tycoon, but cooler.
Let's talk about that for a while.
Nah, dude. I'm gonna turn up the Elgato a little bit, though.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I wanna get it, but... $38, I can probably actually get it here pretty soon. I wish you could show me.
I knew it.
Park.
I knew it too. I knew it.
What, there's gonna be something in there?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I was crying sounds.
Did you start it on like the, was it like the story mode or was it just like the creative kind of thing? It's okay, heart attacks are fine.
I'm learning that. by.
More things to read, dude. Okay, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm excited to play the game, actually. I've been watching a lot of streamers play it and a lot of YouTubers play it, and it looks hella fun. I'm excited to stream that. Actually, I'll probably end up just streaming it later tonight if Joe goes to bed, or tomorrow. Probably tomorrow, because I'm probably going to download it. It'll probably take a little bit. You said go to bed, Joe.
Trust me, this is making me want to go to bed so much more.
It took you 2 minutes to download, to be honest. Oh, okay, cool. Shouldn't be too bad then. You have 13 gigabyte per second speed. You have fiber or something? That's fucking nice as fuck.
Gigabyte?
Yeah. That's some insane shit right there.
And I'm gonna live here.
We have shitty ass internet compared to that.
Where am I gonna live?
Fucking hella jealous, dude. With that shit, I could stream and fucking download shit at the same time. Nah, but it's good as fuck. Alright. I was gonna say, 30 gigabytes per second is kind of insane. Holy shit.
I'm good.
You were like in a relaxed state too, because you're looking at chat and that happened.
It's like doing funny things.
Oh, what the fuck do you go through that has 13 gigabytes per second, dude? Like, how do you get that? That's what I want to know. That's fucking insane. Surprisingly, Comcast? How much do you pay? We have Comcast and it's shit out here.
I remember this part. It's a mirror. Oh, yeah, that still jumped.
Where are you located at? That might be why. Hellhand, dude. Colorado? Shit. Might have to move my ass to Colorado to get 13 gigabytes per second.
Sunglasses, let's put those on.
Why, so you can't see anything?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Something scratched the door above the door handle. Oh, shit. Why'd you look back?
I don't know.
Probably because the door was locked, you probably had to. Oh, nope.
No, it's just because I heard something. Things freaking following me.
You can only come to Colorado if you bring Joe. I'm fine with that. Shit, it's a smaller version of the picture. Oh my god, that scared me. I haven't gotten scared yet.
I knew it too. I was like, it's gonna be like I'm gonna keep turning around or something.
That was a big ass rat, dude.
From the get-go.
It's all the rats that are working together.
No wonder in the beginning it was all talking about, like, how to kill rats.
Yeah, shit. It's just a really intense version of the Nutcracker.
I heard something open behind me.
Sure did.
Yeah, I knew it.
I don't know. It's gonna be a giant fucking rat, man, dude.
I'm already like on the edge of another heart attack.
They ain't gonna hit you two times with that.
Oh, God. I did not do that.
Dude, shit's opening left and right, dude. You didn't even close the door. Why didn't you close the door?
So many noises behind me.
So many things are open. Dude, close the fucking door. Close the door, dude. What if someone's walking?
They can kill me if they want to. Go away.
Light these candles up.
I don't want to.
Gucci.
Oh my god. I'm sweating, dude.
Of course you are. It's just the rats.
Rats don't knock on doors and try to open them.
That's more candles. Light those bitches up. Candles. Go bed. Go sleep. Go and go bed. I'm trying to build my theme park and these noises are scaring me. Picture.
That's just not nice.
Nice. The hall. always probably gone. It's probably a different room.
Do I have to go out the door where the person was?
Yeah, probably. I don't think there's actually any people that come after you in this game. I think it's all just like it just fucks
with your head. Because you said that.
I honestly feel like this game is just one of those games that fucks with your head and makes you feel like someone's gonna come attack you, but no one attacks you.
So what? It was just knocking.
Because like, if a game like this had someone who attacked you, there'd be like. There'd be like places to hide and shit. Oh shit.
Oh my gosh.
This house is absolutely amazing.
This is the second artifact.
But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
That's not what that key did.
It's probably gonna go to the paint room now.
For what?
Because I'm pretty sure it was the artifact right there.
The cane?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Because it's gotta help with the painting.
Maybe you're right.
No, not this room again. God damn it, they made that bed so high just so that way I question it every time.
Well, duh. Be in there.
Nope, we ain't playing no songs. This is not no musical.
Come on, Joe, you love musicals. You have to lower the thing first, don't you? Everything's melting, dude. Because it's playing backwards, maybe? So you need that, obviously.
That's the artifact.
Yeah, it is.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing.
Oh my god, I just got a heart attack.
I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done.
Blood?
I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Because you're crazy, that's why. Obviously.
Yum, that's a hot fetish.
Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
Door's melted. Probably have to play it forward instead of backwards now. There might be like a button on the back or something. I think that's the volume. Up again. Should have thrown yourself down the stairs earlier, like I said.
It's a very good call.
It's working.
Through there. Weird that it's the same hallway.
Mm-hmm.
That thing's still open.
So do you think every single time this guy painted a painting, he had to go do all this?
No. I doubt it.
Then why do we have to?
We should just be painting.
Oh shit, we're unlocking more of it?
Oh, dang. I had to check last time.
Before it was, what, Lost Deserve It or something like that?
Yeah, it was, it was Lost Alone, You Deserve It, Finish It.
Yeah.
Because I know I kept thinking, like, it was at the end of it all.
Mm.
Alright. Two down. Oh, that was the one we just found, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I think I got that. Is that thing moving?
Nothing. Yeah.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work. That's all.
Where's the button to jump out the window and run? is that an option somewhere? Yeah, sweating, shaking. That's me.
You're continuing.
What do you mean?
I thought you had been like, alright, we got two.
Is that an option? Damn it. I'll leave it up to you.
You can stop whenever you want to.
Alright, we can. Are we at five now?
Viewers, yeah. Inspired OCD. Search 100 drawers and cabinets.
That's awesome.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
It won't be going that way unless it rips it through further.
cabinet right there.
It's okay, I wanted to go this way anyways. A super dark room. That just got not as dark.
Well, yeah, your eyes adjusted. There's a bitch out there. The bitch is gone.
You saw that?
Yeah. Oh my god! Well, we found out where the bitch went. Shit, my dude.
You said there wouldn't be people.
I don't think they interact with you. See, the bitch is gone.
You said that last time. Guess where she ended up?
I just shat myself.
yeah, I did too.
I didn't think bitches were actually up close and personal, dude.
Oh my gosh. I hate this game. I really should have stopped when you gave me that chance.
Now you're just gonna be like super hesitant everywhere you go. Just strip provide toilet paper.
We're gonna need a bunch over here. Creepiest looking door I've ever seen. I'm not turning around. I'm not turning around.
The bitch is gonna be there, dude.
I hate you, door.
Shit.
Let me go through here. Gonna be there.
No, she won't. I'm not grant you two times for that. It's too predictable. It's too predictable. It wouldn't do that.
I can't do it.
Just turn, dude.
I'm hitting something.
See if you can move around it. See if you can move
around it. I don't want to see it that way
either. I can move it with that controller.
There was a block.
The fuck, dude? Is it okay, time to play something else?
Oh, there's a hallway and a door.
Okay, time to play something else.
Why is there a hallway choice if I can go through this? Oh, that hallway is not inviting, so we're going through here. There's not enough of a jump. There's gonna be something that I hate this game. That is me. Always just begging for that girl to show up again. That's all I think about now is her. Yeah. I think about her in my nightmares. And
Joe's not gonna sleep for a fucking week, dude. You're gonna forget about it in a week. I'm just gonna send you a picture. I'm gonna text you a picture of her. I feel like if you just see her again, you're just gonna quit playing.
If I do, I will.
What?
Where did I just end up? Everything just changed on me. No big deal. Everything's locked. Paper. Something I can read.
Don't forget Jan.
Alright. I won't.
Anthony, alright, bedtime for me. See you, bud.
I chose this.
You sure did. I didn't even ask if you wanted to play. You were just like, oh, alright, dude. Let's fucking do it. He hates it when I call him Bud. He just shit yourself, dude.
I am so done with this game.
No, I have to clip that. You just shit yourself so much right there.
You're so right, Chugs. You're so right. Oh, that was the worst.
What just happened?
I don't know what was worse.
Joe just fucking shit
that
himself.
That door or that lady, that...
I clipped it. You can go look at it.
Is this good enough? Is this where we pause for the night?
That's up to you, dude.
Yeah, this is where we pause.
I'm hungry, so I'm down for whatever.
Alright. I am done with this game for the evening. We're good here. Oh god, that door just gave me a heart.
What was the last checkpoint?
I'm literally pressed into this chair. There you are. There's nothing.
What was the last checkpoint?
I don't know.
Alright.
Oh gosh, that means it's gonna be the room. It means I have to go through the lady and probably, that again.
Probably. Well, let's just continue and see what happens. Just to see where it starts off at. Bless up.
If you're watching, thank you. You've just enjoyed an hour of Joseph having a heart attack.
Yes, it starts over with the fucking door. Unless you go to the door and it opens up to the last door you opened. How do you open doors?
Right trigger and... Yeah. Yeah, that's where I last was.
That's where you last was?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's
so it just blows
to that
the door.
Weird turnaround thing. Got apple juice creeping.
Must be someone in. Yeah. Nice. Just got someone just sitting in there. Alright. Hey, look, there's DLC for this game for when you finish it.
Are you kidding me? Because there needs to be more of that.
Well, yeah. Alright, I think we're gonna stop streaming for a little bit. It's been 8 hours of streaming, so. We're gonna do that, eat some food. Joe might go to bed. I might come back on and stream something else by myself. But yeah, thanks for guys for watching, all the support.
Thank
See you.
You
guys.